This is about the task to create a parametric free-formed curve. I have one tools draft B-spline curve tool. I can use this to draw such curves. But the problem of such curves is that it's not easy to edit and the points. I can track it, but this way is not very parametric. So the question is, what can I do else? The other possibility is to use Sketcher. In the Sketcher, I have Bezier curves. The problem with Bezier curves is that they are controlled by control points and not by points which belong to the curve. In this case here in draft, I have the effect that the points here are on the curve. When I track a point, the curve moves. So, okay, what I have done is a tool, the working name is still my min a, and in this case, when I create this tool, I get a sketch and I can draw a polygon with the sketch. And if I have at least 3 points, I get a Bezier curve through these points this way. Okay. And we see here the polygon in yellow and the green curve. And I can modify the points on the curve. And when I modify them, the curve follows this path. So, and I can make all these points parametric. That means I can say here I want to define constraints and all these nice things. Okay, the next effect is that I can look what are the quality of this curve. So I can ask what is the curvature map. I have this curvature map, so I will give some other parameters. I say I used 1000 samples and I use the scale of 3000 or say 2000. So it looks like this. And now I can run in a second step a tool which optimizes the flow of the curvature. It's the near constant curvature Bezier curve tool. When I run this, it's a little bit time consuming at the moment. So I have the result. We see here it's the pink curve. I hide this. And here is the curvature map of this one. And I can compare the maps. I first say I say the new result is not green but blue. And I say I have here 1000 and 2000, so let's have here 2000 and 1000, the same values. And now I can compare the two curves, the new one and the old one, and we see here the improvement of this tool. So in this case, I get in 2 steps a good smooth curve with a curvature which does not change too much. And in the first step, very fast, I get this curve, and I always can edit the first curve. So I deactivate execution of the second one and go once more back to the first one here. Let's hide this one. So, as demonstrated, I can move here the points around and I can continue drawing my curve this way and say okay. That's it.